Yeah. Just to show me them, and I thought something was wrong, and then it was just them waving, so. You can do it, I guess. I'll just be super concerned the whole show with everyone in the
past.
I'm very happy to be here right now. This is one of my favorite cities to play in, seriously. I genuinely don't think we've ever had a bad show in Manchester, whether it's Blackfell or my solo stuff. This is a great fucking place. I'd like to introduce you to my band. On guitar, I have Lonnie. Give it up for Lonnie. On drums, we got Sage. Give it up for Sage. Yesterday was his birthday, but we'll pretend it's today. Over there on bass, we got Nas. Give it up for Nas. I'm going to play a slower song right now. It's called Broken Pieces. It goes like this.
So take your heart. Thank you.
song goes out to my late friend Chris Holly. It's called Beautiful Pain.
Yeah.
happy right now. I'm just enjoying myself. I'm just having a good time, and I can't thank you guys enough for supporting me, for coming out.
Gorgeous.
I've really been very appreciative of this whole project, the fact that you guys have taken it on and accepted it. I know it was different for a lot of people, so I want to say thank you for coming out to see me play and for supporting the whole Andy Black. I also want to acknowledge that it is in fact your birthday. Happy birthday. I think your own was going to get tired eventually, so I had to say happy birthday. In fact, can we all sing happy birthday for this young lady? Just the different changes that I had going on in my life. And one thing that's been my biggest rock and the biggest constant thing for me getting through kind of the really shitty parts of my life was my soulmate, my wife, Juliet. I'd like to sing a song that I wrote about her right now. It's called Paint It Black, and it goes like this.